Zucht betrieben.
As well as in this tiny village about 4 hours away from the capital Reykjavik.
Hauptstadt Reykjavik entfernt.
Here Mr. Gardiason is living with his family.
Mit seiner Familie.
Schon ein paar Tonnen. Þetta allt snúið hérna einhvern veginn. Já, þetta flækt í. Hérna Haukur, ég var að spája að...
Haukur Marian.
Gardiason says to his son, your mare is a wonderful horse. You must not be afraid to ride with me up to the mountains. Stay close behind me and it will be all right.
Probleme auch da, wo es steil ist.
How long will it last? About 1 hour. It depends on how far we have to go up. Today is a very special day for the whole family. We will drive 45 horses up to the highlands, mares and foals. We do that to protect the meadows in the valley, so we can harvest enough hay for winter time.
Schonen wir die Weiden im Tal, dann kann für den Winter genügend Gras wachsen und wir brauchen nicht so viel Heu zufüttern.
The 13-year-old boy and his 8-year-old sister learned to ride since they were toddlers.
Das Reiten von klein auf gelernt.
You are riding a good and honest horse. Every time it does what you want from him.
Der macht immer was du sagst.
After the long winter in the valley, now the horses are expecting a fantastic time of liberty in the highlands. About 20 horses stay at the farm to be ridden by the guests and visitors. It is very easy to drive up the horses. This will last about 2 days. It is the first big adventure for the foals.
Der Auftrieb wird 2 Tage dauern. Für die Fohlen ist es das erste große Abenteuer ihres Lebens.
Mr. Gardiason is the commander. He should be everywhere at the same time, in front, behind and on the flanks.
Nur mit vereinten Kräften gelingt es den Treibern, die Pferde beisammen zu halten.
Ich bin es gewohnt.
I know this track for years, so I am able to see when the horses want to take a wrong way. Then you have to react very fast. I have to ride in front of the horses and force them back. For this job we need our best horses. They have to be strong and reliable. Because of the dangerous terrain, there are many cliffs. You must not make mistakes. After many hours the goal is near, the Higlands.
Den 800 Meter hochgelegenen Sommerweiden.
The herds of the other farmers will arrive soon too. All horse breeders have common rights of pasture for thousands of years.
3 Monate lang dürfen die Pferde...
Now the horses are absolutely free for about 3 months. They are just limited by rivers and cliffs.
Und Gletscher.
The people of Iceland believe in Nordic, German myths yet. Everyone knows the legendary horses Sleipnir, Grania and Fluger, the first horse which stepped on the ground of Iceland together with the Vikings thousands of years ago. Next day they are visiting another horse breeder. because Mr. Gardiason is looking for a horse for his son, which he can ride the next Highland tour.
Nach einem geeigneten Pferd für seinen Sohn, das der im August bei der Hochlandtour reiten soll.
They are driving up to a lake in the north, where the farm of Mr. Gerson is situated.
Der Hof von Bauer Arngrimur Gerson.
Guter Fighter.
Gute Beine.
Er ist ein Nachkomme von Lomur, Frau Brun, bei Akureyri.
He has good legs, good gears and is very well to ride. Is it okay for children and riders who are not so experienced? Buying a horse is a kind of feeling. You have to like the horse. And if the animal is looking good and healthy, you did a good purchase.
Aussieht, dann hat man schon die halbe Miete.
Gott mal, das ist spannend.
Mr. Gardiason is testing the horse at the shore now.
Probe.
But he is not convinced of this horse. So the search continues and they drive to the farm of Mr. Carstensen. As there are few people living in Iceland, the horse breeders know each other personally.
Besiedelten Insel kennen alle Pferdezüchter einander.
This is a beautiful mare. Oh yes. But this is no horse for beginners. Do you like her? She has an interesting color and is looking very well. If you think your son is able to handle her, why not?
Sie hat eine interessante Farbe und sie sieht ziemlich gut aus. Hat sie reine Gänge?
Sie läuft taktklar und hat raumgreifende Gänge. Sie hat gute Hufe und ist sehr fleißig. Wenn ihr glaubt, dass der Junge mit ihr klarkommt, warum nicht?
Do not try too fast. You don't know her yet. Oh, he is galloping.
Meinst du, er kommt mit dir zurecht? Es ist nicht einfach, weil sie sehr temperamentvoll ist. Überlege genau, ob sie für dich passt.
You like her, obviously. But this is a very spirited horse and you have ridden it very well. I think I have to buy her.
Soma meri, eller? Ja, wir werden dann bara kaupa merina.
Dann muss ich sie kaufen. Es bleibt mir wohl nichts anderes übrig.
Þér líka svo öll við hana. Ljómandi gott.
Iceland is the island of nostalgia in the north. In the summer months it does not become dark in the nights. The days have no end and no beginning.
Es ist nie richtig dunkel. Die Tage haben weder Anfang noch Ende. Sie gehen nahtlos ineinander über.
The island is full of magic wonders.
Sie gehören zu den Naturwundern der Vulkaninsel.
Back home, the everyday life is starting again. Mr. Gardiason's son Marion spends every minute with his new horse, Serpa. Marion and Serpa have to get familiar with each other. The first challenge for them is coming soon, a competition to qualify for the Great Mountain Tour.
Wenn sie sich dabei bewähren, steigen die Chancen, dass sie sich für die Hochlandtour qualifizieren.
This will be the highlight of the year for Marion.
Der Höhepunkt des Jahres. Schon jetzt haben seine Eltern die Pferde dafür ausgesucht.
The young boy is trained by his mother Sonja, an experienced horse trainer. Kennerin.
Birja, anschalten. Langsam, dass sie nicht hässt. Aber auch nicht zu langsam, ne? Dass sie so schon ein bisschen reiten. Schenkel dran, Schenkel dran. Lehn dich mal leicht nach vorne. Versuch, dass sie nicht schneller wird.
Die macht immer schneller und langsamer von sich.
Ja, das ja. Musst du ja kontrollieren. Du reitest sie ja.
Ja, aber...
Ja, ja.
Sonja is a typical Icelandic horsewoman. As many women here, she came from Germany to fulfill a dream of a life with horses in pure nature. Most of the native Icelandic women prefer to go to the capital, to a big city.
Und einem naturnahen Leben im Norden.
In the meantime, Mr. Gardiason drives the horses, which stay in the valley, through the lagoon of Hop. Icelandic horses are wonderful animals. It is so amazing to watch when they are levitating through the country. I love them very much.
Das macht ihren Reiz aus.
They say Icelandic horses are the most persevering and tough horses in whole Europe. Going through glaciers, moors and rocky fields is absolutely no problem for them. Icelandic horses have fans all over the world. More and more are traveling to Iceland to see and experience these horses in their natural home. The horses have no problem with the rough climate here, but exactly this climate is a big challenge for the tourists.
Darin die Herausforderung.
Are everybody ready? Yes, sir. Perfect.
Mr. Gardiason offers short trips and riding several days too.
Bis zu mehrtägigen Exkursionen.
Now the time for Marion and Serpa has come. The local tournament near the next village.
Wie das in der nahen Kleinstadt Blöndusch finden auf Island häufig statt.
I am a bit nervous because I have ridden her just 5 times yet.
Mal geritten.
Oh, das war bra. Mir kann man nicht.
All 5 gears of the horses are checked now. In addition to step, trot, gallop and race pass, Icelandic horses are the only ones which are able to do the tolt. This inherent kind of walking is very, very comfortable for the rider going long distances. There are few, but very excited visitors on this tournament. Outwardly, people from Iceland appear very calm. They don't like to show their emotions immediately. But if you will know them better, you will discover an enormous temperament inside them. There are 300,000 people living on Iceland with about 70,000 horses. So about every fourth man owns a horse on this island.
Takk.
Flott til deg, elskan.
Das hast du gut gemacht.
Jo.
Danke.
Bist du nicht glücklich?
Doch, natürlich.
I am very happy, but I could have been better. Next time I will improve myself. But now I am very satisfied with my fifth place here.
Það var alveg ágætt. Dugði þó í fimmta sæti.
The next days the horses have leisure time to recover until the Highland tour will start. Now we have to put fittings on the hoofs of Zerpa. Where is she?
Halt sie fest.
On Iceland, the profession of a blacksmith does not exist, because the farmers do it for themselves always.
Hufschmieds auf Island bis heute nicht gibt.
Near the fairy hills, Marian is practicing with his horse.
Weit des Hofes übt Höker Marian weiter mit seinem Pferd.
His siblings are also there. As every Icelandic child, they have 3 months summer vacation. As the days do not end, the activity of the children does not have an end too.
Höker Marian fiebert dem Hochlandritt entgegen.
We have practiced so much. Now I am looking forward to get the permission to participate the Northern Riding Tour. My horse and me will become good friends.
Dann könnten wir beide auch gute Freunde werden.
As every valley in Iceland, the home of Marian has its legends too. Elves, trolls, giants.
Riesen und die Helden der Sagas sind bis heute gegenwärtig.
I want to start the route in a traditional way. The advantage is we will ride in an completely uninhabited area. Mr. Gardiason discusses the course of the route. He wants to try a forgotten route of the old days, to be able to offer this route to his guests later.
Vergessenheit geratene Verbindung ins Vatstalur ausprobieren, um sie später für Reitgäste anbieten zu können.
This route runs through untouched nature, from the glaciers till the shore of the sea.
Ewigen Eis der Gletscher, zurück bis an die Küste.
They start their expedition in the heart of the Highland, between the glaciers.
Den Gletschern Longyearbyen und Hofsjökull, zwei mächtigen, eisbedeckten Schildvulkanen.
This tour will last about 2 or 3 days, depending on the weather.
Das Gelände ist schwer passierbar.
Hvar veist?
The terrain is rough and you have to be a good and experienced rider.
Versuch du es.
Hop up. Und her. Getur líka að koma hérna? Rólegur, gallinn minn, svona já. Svona já.
Directly in the nowhere there is a place to rest, to change horses.
Ein Platz zum Ausruhen und zum Pferdewechseln.
Along the route there are some fences like this, which are used from riders since many generations.
Ruhig, mein Freund. Komm her. Braves Pferd.
Svona góður minn. Góður.
Ó, ég kallinn.
Við erum með semst lausa hestar sem að hlaupa með.
Every tour some horses are running with us without saddles and bridles. We need them to change horses.
Für ein Pferd alleine wäre die Strecke viel zu anstrengend.
For just one horse this route would be far too exhausting. We should go on now. I am riding ahead to check the route.
Ich reite schon mal ein Stück vor, um mir die Strecke anzuschauen.
Leo, mein Gott!
Einst verlief hier der wichtigste Korridor zwischen dem Nord- und dem Südteil der Insel. Bauern trieben ihre Viehherden hindurch, Kaufleute beförderten ihre Handelsgüter, Kuriere übermittelten Botschaften. Doch seit dem Ausbau der Straßen benutzt niemand mehr die alten Wege. Sie verfallen und verschwinden.
Það þannig að sem á góðan hest þá þetta.
If you are riding a good horse, you often need just one thought and the horse knows what you want to do. It is a wonderful feeling if you are in unity with your friend, the horse.
Þannig að maður raunum verður bara, manni finnst maður bara þurfa að hugsa og hesturinn verður svona eins og svona hluti af manni.
Now they reached the second place of changing horses.
Tiere sind erschöpft.
Horses and riders are exhausted. They need a break. Now it is time for Marian to ride his new horse, Serpa. His parents give some tips to him.
Þurfum bara að herða eftir. Aðeins meira.
Þú verður bara að muna að fara varlega, Haukur minn. Þetta er svolítið erfiðar götur.
We will ride through terrain with about 80 centimeters deep grooves. Do not forget to pull on your legs to avoid to get stuck with your horse. Be careful.
Sei vorsichtig.
Ég held að væri best að kannski að við Jonni og Magnús ríðum á undan.
We are starting now slowly and carefully. Marian is riding his new horse, so we have to be careful and that nothing bad will happen.
Wir lassen es langsam angehen. Heuke Marian reitet sein neues Pferd, da müssen wir aufpassen, dass nicht schief läuft.
Und hier, dann ist alles unter Kontrolle.
bara mjög góð tilfinning. Ég get ekki alveg lýst því mjög vel.
It is a wonderful and undescribable feeling to ride with your parents and friends.
Mir Spaß mit den Eltern und Freunden unterwegs zu sein. Reiten ist für mich das Höchste.
Nota hästin mikið.
Suddenly there is much fog. Iceland is well known for its unpredictable weather. But the people in Iceland are very tough. They say, everything, which is no snowstorm, is harmless. Although Mr. Gardiason does not know where they are, he stays cool. He says, we have to try to reach the next goal soon, because we are not protected against the weather here up at this place.
Wenn wir es im Westen versuchen, könnte es klappen.
We are about here. We should try to change the horses soon and try to escape from here. The riders try to find out where they are by map and compass. According to the weather, they have to adjust the route each time.
In Richtung müssen die Reiter ihre Route anpassen.
Mr. Gardiason says, let us absolutely stay together in this fog. We must not lose a horse.
Und sie dürfen keines der Pferde verlieren.
This is a very tough tour for adults, especially for kids. Marian has to be calmed down by his parents. They give him courage.
Die Jungen die Situation nicht ganz geheuer. Die Eltern sprechen ihm Mut zu.
It is getting worse and worse now. If the fog will increase, I am not sure if we will find the right way out of here. We will be lucky to find the next cottage to stay here at night.
Sehen und es wird zunehmend dunkler. Wenn wir hier noch lange brauchen, werden wir den Weg ins Tal heute nicht mehr finden. Wir können froh sein, wenn wir es noch bis zur Hütte schaffen.
Ja, eigentlich wird es schwieriger, mehr Rad dann in die Forschungsstelle wird.
About midnight they reach the cottage and they are able to spend the night here.
Der großen Tour. Hier können sie übernachten.
Next morning they reach their farm in the valley. Now it is time to trade their horses.
Dazu gehört der Handel mit Pferden.
The veterinarian has come.
Egil Steingrimsson untersucht den 7-jährigen Wallach Primus, der nach Deutschland verkauft werden soll. Lass ihn mal am Zaun entlang laufen. Oben? Ja, von da aus kann ich die Sprunggelenke besser beurteilen.
This horse will be sold to Germany. After the veterinarians check my wife Sonja and the children will bring it to the capital Reykjavik, where it will be shipped. They sell about 50 horses each year, but every goodbye is difficult for the whole family. This is the capital of Iceland, Reykjavik, where half of the population is living. Here is the place where the horses are shipped.
Hier wird auch der Export der Islandpferde organisiert.
Hi, hi.
Hi.
Ja.
Hi.
Þetta er hann.
Þetta er hann. Við getum tjekka á honum hvort þetta er.
Já.
Wie die meisten Pferde trägt auch Primus einen Mikrochip am Hals, durch den man ihn eindeutig identifizieren kann.
In a few days, Primus, the horse, will reach Germany, the former home of Sonja.
Schon traurig, wenn uns ein Pferd verlassen muss, gerade wieder Primus. Das ist halt auch den Kindern sehr ans Herz gewachsen, dieses Pferd. Weil kann jeder
She says, it is hard for us to say goodbye, especially to Primus, because he is a very gently family horse. But it is our job and we check every client to be sure that the horse will be treated very well. Marian will Primus never see again. Since about 1,000 years there is the prohibition not to import horses to Iceland by law. That is why the breed was kept genetically clean such a long time. Iceland has the monopoly on this horse. Now it becomes fall in the valley. There is even snow in the mountains.
Die Tage werden kürzer. Und auf den Bergen liegt schon Schnee. Der letzte große Ritt des Jahres steht an. Der Abtrieb der Pferde aus dem Hochland. Höker Marian muss dieses Mal zu.
It is time for the last long tour, bring the horses from the highlands down to the valley.
Allir með tvo hérna, er ekki? Þú, þú, hérna, svona, já, þá skiljum við.
This time the 13-year-old Marian has to stay at home. He is too young for this exhausting tour. All farmers of the valley help each other because just together they are able to do that. This year Mr. Gardiason is the leader of the farmers. The leader is called the Mountain King.
Það vantar hof, annars erum við öll að vera komin.
Nur Jón fehlt, sonst sind alle da.
Veist hvað, skyggnið svona hálfleg.
It is a pity that there is so much fog up there. But we cannot help doing, we have to bring our horses home.
Það er eina sem gildir. Jæja, sagði hann.
Now the farmers are starting their tour. People did not ever live here, up in the highlands.
Dieser Rhythmus hat sich seit den Tagen der Wikinger nicht verändert. Höykür und seine Mitstreiter kämpfen sich durch eine Landschaft von archaischer Wildheit. Außer einigen Geächteten lebten hier oben niemals Menschen.
The riders have to trust their horses completely. The weather is getting worse and worse. It has just started to snow now. Maybe we will not be able to see the sheep, but we will try to do our best to bring the horses down.
Aber wir wollen zumindest einen Versuch mit den Pferden wagen.
If it is getting worse, we have to change our strategy. The farmers are splitting off in two groups. They stay in contact by radio. Each farmer has a second horse with him to change. The horses in the highlands they are searching now can be everywhere. There is no place in Europe where horses are able to live free that way. After 3 hours, they find a part of the herd near a river.
Endlich entdeckt einer der Treiber einen Teil der Herde an einer Flussbiegung.
The other horses cannot be far away. Although the horses live absolutely free a whole summer, they are coming together in a short time. It seems that they feel instinctively that it is time to leave the highlands and go down to their winter quarters. The men in the valley, who have to wait for the horses, are completely frozen. But first, it is important that the horses here will reach the valley in a safe way. All the foals are healthy. Living in the herd is important for the horses. It strengthens their character and makes them calm and balanced. That is what fans all over the world love. After about 9 hours, they made it. They bring the horses into a big fence, where each farmer is able to find his horse again. Every time it is a very exciting moment for us farmers. Now we recognize how the horses, the foals developed.
Einfach schön zu sehen, wie sich auch die Fohlen entwickelt haben.
It is tough work, but also a day of celebration. Down in the valley, all families help.
Unten an der Sammelstelle hilft wieder die ganze Familie mit.
Your mother and you have very good eyes. You recognize each single horse again. The owners of the horses recognize their animals not just at their color, their branding, but also at their behavior, their characters.
Nine, 10, 11.
Now the summer is over, the guests went away, the horses are in the valley and the families have the possibility to spend time together.
Im Tal, und die Familie hat nun Zeit füreinander.
You will be old and strong enough next year to come with us to bring the horses down. And next year we will have much better weather.